Johnny Cass and June Cox.
Fire went out.